According to Lonely Planet's Best in Travel, there are top 10 countries, cities and regions to visit in 2022. The Lonely Planet's annual Best in Travel already released their world's hottest destination in 2022, ensuring that travelers will have a positive impact whenever they choose to go. The Cook Islands. 15 droplets of land cast across 2 million square kilometers of wild Pacific blue. The Cook Islands are simultaneously remote and accessible, modern and traditional. Norway. The essence of Norway's appeal is remarkably simple. This is one of the most beautiful countries on Earth. Mauritius. Mark Twain once wrote the Mauritius was made first and the heaven being copied after.
For the most
part, it's true. Mauritius is rightly famed for its sapphire waters, powder white beaches and luxury resorts. Belize. With one foot in the Central America jungles and the other in the Caribbean Sea, pint-sized Belize is packed with island, adventure and culture. Slovenia. An earthly paradise of snow-capped peaks, turquoise-green rivers and Venetian-style coastline, Slovenia enriches its natural treasures with harmonious architecture, charming rustic culture and sophisticated cuisine. Anguilla. Fringed by shimmering white sand beaches shaded by coconut palms and sea grape trees, and filled with colorfully painted open-sided beach bars serving sizzling barbecues, feisty rum punches and live reggae tunes, Anguilla is the Caribbean dream come true. Oman. In Muscat's Grand Mosque, there is a beautiful hand-loomed carpet. It was once the world's largest rug until Abu Dhabi's Grand Mosque, in the United Arab Emirates, pinched the record. Nepal. A trekker's paradise, Nepal combines Himalayan views, golden temples, charming villages and jungle wildlife watching to offer one of the world's great travel destinations. Malawi. Apart from the legendary Malawian friendliness, what captures you first about the vivid country is its geographical diversity. Egypt. The mighty Nile and magnificent monuments entice many to Egypt while beguiling desert and lush delta wow visitors. Add in the country's long and lingering past and culture full of stories, it is a traveler's dream. Before we continue to reveal the next part, don't forget to subscribe, like, and click the bell button to be updated. The Westfjords. The Westfjords is where Ireland's dramatic landscapes come to a riveting climax and where mass tourism disappears. Only about 10% of Iceland's visitors ever see the regions. West Virginia. Ready for rugged East Coast adventuring with a gorgeous mountain backdrop? Then set your car toward wild and wonderful West Virginia, a state often overlooked by both American and foreign travelers. Chishwangbana region. North Myanmar and Laos, Chishunbana is the Chinese approximation of the original Thai name of Sip San Pana. Better known as Banna, the area has become China's mini Thailand, attracting tourists looking for sunshine, water splashing festivals and jungle treks. Kent. Kent isn't described as the Garden of England for nothing. Within its sea-lined borders you'll find a fragrant landscape of gentle hills, fertile farmland, cultivated country estates and fruit-laden orchids. It could also be described as the beer garden of England as it produces the world-renowned Kent hops and some of the country's finest ales and wines from its numerous vineyards. Puerto Rico. Scented by slow-roasted pork and sea breezes, and colored by swashbuckling history, This sunwashed medley of Spanish and American influences is a fusion of Caribbean delights and experiences. Shikoku. The birthplace of revered ascetic and founder of the Shingon Buddhist sect Kobo Daishi, 774-835, Shikoku is synonymous with natural beauty and the pursuit of spiritual perfection. It's home to the 88 sacred temples of Shikoku, Japan's most famous pilgrimage. San Pedro Atacama. It is said that the high quantities of quartz and copper in the region gives its people positive energy, and the good vibes of northern Chile's number one tourist draw, San Pedro Atacama, are sky high. Queensland. Queensland is Australia's take on paradise. Warm, laid-back and heartbreakingly beautiful, its sweep of pristine beaches, luxuriant jungle and ethereal peaks conjure a southern Shangri-La. Vancouver Island. Vancouver Island is studded with colorful, quirky communities, many founded on logging of fishing and featuring the word port in their names. Burgundy. Burgundy, Bourgogne in French, offers some of France's most gorgeous countryside, rolling green hills dotted with mustard fields and medieval villages. The region's towns and its dashingly handsome capital, Dijon, are heirs to a glorious architectural heritage that goes back to the Renaissance, the Middle Ages and into the mists of Gallo-Roman and Celtic antiquity. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and click the bell button to be updated. Auckland, New Zealand. Paris may be the cities of love, but Auckland is the city of many lovers, according to its Maori name, Tamaki Makaurau. Those lovers so desired this place that they fought over it for centuries. Taipei, Taiwan. Taipei is a friendly city whose allure lies in its blend of Chinese culture with a curious fusion of Japanese, Southeast Asian and American influences. Freiburg, Germany. Sitting plump at the foot of the Black Forest's wooded slopes and vineyards, Freiburg is a sunny, cheerful university town. Its medieval Altstadt a storybook tableau of gabled townhouses, cobblestone lanes and café-rimmed plazas. Party-loving students spice up the local nightlife. Atlanta, USA. The South's so-called capital isn't nicknamed Hotlanta for nothing, y'all. Charismatic and lush, Atlanta is a feverish, easy-on-the-eyes cavalcade of culture, cuisine and southern hospitality. Lagos, Nigeria. The economic and cultural powerhouse of the country thanks to an influx of oil money, Lagos has an exploding arts and music scene that will keep your yonch engaged far past dawn. If you're headed to Nigeria, you'll have no choice but to jump right in. Nicosia, Lefkosia, Cyprus. The capital of the Republic of Cyprus is also its cultural heartbeat overlooked by most visitors, reduced to a day tour jaunt from beach resorts. Nicosia or Lefkosia, as it's officially known, is a curious and fascinating mix of variant street life, confronting division and rich history. Dublin, Ireland. A small capital with a huge reputation, Dublin has a mix of heritage and hedonism that will not disappoint. All you have to do is show up. Mérida, Mexico. Since the Spanish conquest, Mérida has been the cultural capital of the entire Yucatan Peninsula. A delightful blend of provincial and cosmopolitan, it is a town steeped in colonial history. It's a great place to explore, with narrow streets, broad central plazas and the region's best museums. It's also a perfect place from which to kick off your adventure into the rest of Yucatan State. Florence, Italy. Cradle of the Renaissance, romantic, enchanting and utterly irresistible, Florence, Firenze, is a place to feast on world-class art and gourmet Tuscan cuisine. Jeonju, South Korea.
Going on a treasure hunt of ancient royal artifacts in Jeonju is a wonderful way to re-engage with travel. The open-air palaces and grassy tombs of the Silla nobility, plus hundreds of Buddhist relics adorning a wild swath of national parks, hills and lotus ponds make this, museum without walls, a must-see and peaceful destination.
Thanks for watching.